Hey guys, it's Afterburner Gaming here with another video today, and today we're going to be watching some footage of taking down Oryx in one life, which for me was kind of difficult because I was low light level. But before that video starts, I just would like to tell you guys that I'm not going to be making any videos Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and a little bit of Monday. Hopefully I can get some videos out on Monday. I'll have some Infinite Warfare gameplay because the beta is going to come out tomorrow, which is really going to suck because I'm going to be in Universal Studios tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, and then a little bit of Monday. So I'd just like to tell you guys that for my 10, 11 subscribers that are watching my videos, if you guys are expecting a video on any of those days, you guys got to wait it off till Monday or Tuesday because I am going to be in Universal Studios and I'm not going to be able to upload anything. Actually, I'm not sure. I might be able to bring my computer, so just don't keep your hopes up, but if one comes out, it'll be there. And just check every now and then. But anyways, most likely I'm not going to have one up. But thanks for watching my videos, guys. And if you like the video, it helps me out a lot. In this video, I don't have any commentary, so it'll just be playing gameplay. If you want, I'll make a strategy guide on how to take down Oryx in one life, because I did have a strategy to it if you guys watch closely. But other than that, thank you guys so much for liking my videos and everything, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. There's a faint echo of light. This was
taken entire walls! You are not worthy to face me!
Well, I guess we're worthy now.
for me, Warrior of Light. I will finish what Crota began. Evolution! Luxor.
Yeah.